Oh yes, here we are. I need some food in my damn belly. Right about 5 damn minutes ago, I'm starving like Marvin in this motherfucker. I don't know why I'm doing a fucking accent.
Hey, welcome back to the video, my friend. We are driving 2022 Yamaha R1. I purchased a new motorcycle, my friend. This thing rowdy. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, dude. It feels good to be back. Welcome, motherfuckers. I bought a, you know, silly little machine. It's called a Yamaha R1. It's a little bit slower than the Yamaha R3, which is the slowest of its kind. So, you know, we're taking a little break from the fast bikes. I had a Yamaha R6, and now we have the R1. I don't know why I downgraded, but here we are. Hey, nice E36, mate. I'll fuck with it. What you sipping on? You got lean in that cup? I just got this insured today, so I figured I'd take it out for a little ride. Ride legally, alright, motherfuckers? I'm tired of seeing motherfuckers be like, ah, yeah, I ride my bike with no plates, with no insurance. It's like, bro, you're gonna fuck yourself over. Not only that, you're gonna fuck over other people too. No, I do. Put insurance on your bike, get your motorcycle endorsement. In case some shit happens, listen, man, anything can fucking happen. Anything can happen. Right now, as I'm talking, a deer could stroll across the street and I could smack into it going, mock Jesus. And I need insurance on this bad boy. And I need to have a license because that motherfucker back there is probably gonna call the police on me because I'm being a silly goose. Oh, that's neutral. You know what? This is nice. Get to kind of sit down, relax, do a lane change with no hands. Oh, that was a nice little stretch on my back. Ooh. Oh, a lovely day out on the town. God, this thing is stupid. There's no need for this much power on a motorcycle, dude. This thing is, I'm already, see, I'm like, first gear, the thing about this bike, and I've never really ridden an R1 before. I rode one for about 10 minutes one time, and that was a fun little excursion, but after riding this bike for a little bit, I have learned that, it doesn't like to go slow. Like, it actually hates going slow. When you're going like 15 miles an hour, it literally just wants to die. Like, not in the sense of like, it's just like, I don't want to be here no more. It literally just wants to bog out if you have the clutch all the way out, which is something I'm not used to. Like, I gotta ride the clutch a little bit further than what I'm used to. I'm like out of breath. Jesus Christ. Is there a fingerprint on there? There is. Hang on. Now we're looking now nice and clean. God damn it. This bike also is really cool because it's got launch control. So when you do that and then you put the clutch in and then you rev, it stops. And that's pretty cool. And then you can go to the moon, quite literally. And that's a good time. Ooh! It just sounds so good. And that's stock exhaust, bro. That's, wham, 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 wham. That's stock. That's pretty wild, isn't it? I need food, motherfuckers. Locate me food. I'm primal, I need to eat. Look at that bedliner, brother. That's the bedliner special. Yo, mom knows about the bedliner special. I'll be lining her bed with all my ball sweat. Why is that a sentence that I just thought about? I don't know, good question. Like, I'm still in first. I can cruise at highway speeds. Hey, comfortably in first gear in this bike. Which is absolutely bonkers, that, innit? For those of you that don't know, I was in a motorcycle accident on New Year's Day. That was a good time. But hey, got this bad boy because of it. Yeah! 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 Oh, fuck! Good golly, good grief, me oh my! You are something special, aren't you, girl? Oh, yeah. Oh, nice car. You ever thought about maybe giving it a wash once or twice in your fucking life? Good lord. You got dirt from the 1970s on that thing. Jesus, Joseph, and fuck my ass. But yeah, this thing feels very nice so far. Honestly, I told my buddy who rides, and he's been riding for a while, I'm like, hey man, this bike like actually feels genuinely awesome. Like in corners, I feel more nimble than I do on my, than I did on my R6. And it's weird because he was like, what the fuck do you mean? Like most people say that that shit is so much harder to corner. And I'm like, bro, I don't know what it is. Something about the way that this bike throttles and corners and just handles in general gives me a boner. I'm all looking around and the light's turning green. I don't have any music in this helmet and it really makes me sad.
What? You thought you were gonna make it through this entire video without an ad? Listen, I had a whole script planned for this, but not anymore, okay? It sounds stupid. Anyways, if you want to add speakers into your motorcycle helmet so you can listen to music and also talk to your buddies, Cardo makes some really great products. You can use discount code JACK10 in checkout and save yourself 10% off of your entire order. So there's my ad read. Okay, go back to enjoying the video now. Love you, bye.
Because I could use some Rihanna right now. S-S-S-S-M-M-M. 'Cause I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. Sex in the air. Today is a little bit of a bittersweet day for me because we're gonna go visit my old mangled to shit and back motorcycle. And so that'll be a... Saw, dude. That'll be a fun little excursion in it. Be gentle. Be gentle, everybody. Be genitals. I want to do a knockoff of their license plate and just have mine say, be genitals. I think that would be pretty funny. I've had enough of this. That felt good. I wore my pink thong today, so it's like, and that's one of my most revealing ones. It's like, it's riding up my ass right now. And it's not feeling quite lovely.
I feel like I'm gonna yank.
I'm in pain. Hey man, you only have one brake light. It's kind of tripping me the fuck out. I don't appreciate that.
Hello, Aces Motorcycles of Fort Collins. Rightio. Rightio then. Let's get back on the bike now. Now I've lost my motorcycle keys. How you doing, buddy?
How is it?
Dude, that thing is crazy.
I almost bought this fucking thing. I'm not gonna lie.
Did you? Yeah. I didn't even want, like, I just...
You did. I fucking came in and I was like, oh, R1, that's cool. What you want? All right, 15, oh, okay. Give me a couple days. You think about it.
And then it's gone.
And then literally that night, you walk a boat on your server.
Yeah, man. It was good to see you.
Right,
thanks, man. Oh, I see her sitting in there. Oh, man. Oh, no. There you are. Let's take a peek. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You poor little guy. You poor, poor guy. Jesus Christ, dude. Jesus, man. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get that stabilizer off, dude. Hey, but that bar end's looking minty fresh, though. That's what I'm here for. Probably just the bar end and fucking... Fuck, I don't know what else, bro. There's not much here anymore. Jesus Christ. I mean, look at the back wheel. Fucking gone. Sucks, though. I fucking love this bike, man. The R1's sexy as she is, but... It's hard to beat the R6, dude. It really is. $12,000 cash. I know what I got. Check it out. Check it out. We got that quick release front end. Quick release front end. We got that. Got that goddamn quick release rear end. All right, I gotta start taking shit off of this thing. Oh, yes, she is. And then this is probably the right thing. Nope. I am mechanic. Oh, yeah, that'll do. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Why is there an alarm going off? Wee 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 wee. Get that on. Oh, fuck. Dude, why? Oh, I thought that was a midget up there. Look at him. I thought that was just a little guy hanging out. Jesus Christ. And then you slide it out. There's bound to be one that fits. Let's give that guy a shot. Nope. About you. Nope. Oh my god, oh, is that a Dukaki? I know what I have to do, but do I have the strength to do it? If I know. Damn, brother, that shit's tight as hell. Pause. What if I take the socket, and I put the socket on the end to give me a little bit more leverage? Oh. Oh. He's a f***ing super genius. This is what happens when you're unprepared. But you improvise, you adapt, and you come. I'm just sitting here, sweaty. I have to piss my pants. I need food. I'm about to break something. Well, it was worth a shot. We got one bar end off and then called it good. Yeah, I don't think I need anything. All right, it's time to say our final goodbyes to the 2020 Yamaha R6. Last generation, I done you dirty, big dog. And I'm sorry, I will always love you. I will always cherish the memories we have. I'll take this for keepsake. Slide that in the pocket. If they call me and they're like, hey, why don't you take the key? I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna wear it across my neck to forever remember my baby girl. Let me give you a little hug. Hang in there, champ. Love you, buddy.
Hello, sexy lady. You wanna let me ride you?
Sorry. But no, for real though, can I? Oh, thank you. You are so kind. You wanna go get some food, babe? Oh, you do? What do you wanna get? You wanna get chicken? No? You wanna get Music City hot chicken? Oh, I had to just specify. Ah! I could never get tired of hearing that, man. This thing is just... It just makes me, what is that? What on earth could that possibly be used for? Sanitation? Oh, you got poop in there? Yucky! Get me away from Dookie! Jesus, like you're just like up to 70 miles an hour like it's fucking nothing. That crossplane roar just gives me a boner. Do you have a boner right now? Cause I do. I'm rock hard. I'm too small. I'm too small for this bike, bro. It doesn't make sense why I own this thing, but I do, and that's pretty cool to me. Yamaha R1. You know when you're hitting up canes, it's a good day. Let's hear. I just have to do it, man. I just have to be obnoxious.
I was just thinking about you and...